Without the Oral Torah, there's no way to understand anything in the Torah.
Even you dream that you understand.
The Torah, it's not possible to understand literally.
It's a very common mistake.
You have to translate it based on the Oral Torah that was given by Hashem. Without it, the Torah doesn't have a meaning.
Or if you make a meaning, for sure it's wrong.
The written Torah has no value. Nothing, not a penny. It's not worth a cent. It's not, you cannot practice it. Nothing, not even one law.
Without the Oral Torah.
Without the Oral Torah, it looks like a 5-year-old kid wrote it, because it doesn't make any sense. But once you attach the Oral Torah to it, wow, it becomes the most brilliant thing you ever saw. You cannot understand the Torah without it. Why Hashem did it so complicated? Why? Just speak literally, forget about Oral Torah, write all the laws, finished. Well, you have to play with us.
To prevent the Gentiles from having the entire Torah in their hands.
With literal meaning.
If Gentiles learn specific Torah that specifically is only dedicated to Jews, they have to be killed, chas v'shalom.
They don't have the right to live. That's how big is the sin.
If it's general Torah, the creation of the world, general things in life, they're allowed to learn. It's no problem. Because a part of the Torah is also referred to them.
But if it's specific laws for Jews only, like Yevum, the laws of Shabbat, the laws of Nida, this is only for Jews. It's not for them. If they go deep and learn Talmud and this, and they learn all the sugiyot that we learn in Yeshivot, they jeopardize their life. If Hashem would give the Torah without oral, literal, you read and you understand what to do, what would happen? Then the goyim would say, very good, very easy to keep. Shabbat, here we have 39 laws written right here in a book. What to do, what not to do. So we can keep. Law of slaughtering, it would be in a book. The goyim would know how to slaughter the animals, what to check, what not to check. All the laws would be written in a book. The goyim doesn't need us. The whole world, whoever wants to be Jewish, would right away pretend that he's a Jew. They have all the laws. If Hashem would not protect the Torah by separating it to two Torahs, and if you ask me, where do we find in the written Torah a proof that there is an oral Torah? The answer is, in the written Torah it says, these are the Torahs, plural, that I put in the hand of Moshe in Mount Sinai. Torahs, which means more than one. Plus it says in few places in the Torah that God referred to Moshe, what did he say to him? Make the menorah and all these special things as I showed you in the mountain. What did he show him in the mountain? It does not say a word about it in the book.
So what do we see from here?
There's information missing from the book. So one of the reasons is, if the goyim would know everything by having one book, they copy the written Torah, and now they have all the laws. They don't need us. They would keep everything. After 3-4 generations from Moshe, no one in the world would know who is a Jew and who is a non-Jew.